There's a new sheriff in town. We've got lots of construction on El Camino. And your dinner out means money for our schools. All that and more on MCTV No Brain News. The San Mateo County Sheriff's Department is now providing police services in Millbrae. On Tuesday, March 6th, 13 Millbrae police officers were sworn in as sheriff's deputies. Also being sworn in were 40 police volunteers, police staff, and explorers. The ceremony was very warm and welcoming. The new deputy sheriffs will attend several days of orientation in Redwood City before returning back to work. The sheriff's office will staff the Millbrae beats with half Millbrae veterans and half sheriff's deputies, so expect to see some familiar faces in those patrol cars. MCTV will be interviewing Lieutenant Ed Barberini, who is the Millbrae Sheriff's Bureau Chief, for our next newscast, so stay tuned to meet the man who's in charge. The Sheriff's Department will be using the former Millbrae Police Department building, so phone numbers and hours will stay the same. The phone number is 259-2300, and the hours are Monday through Friday from 9 to 5. As always, in emergencies, you should call 911 or 697-1212. Around town, you've probably noticed a lot of construction going on. And yes, we've got all kinds of stuff on El Camino. At the corner of El Camino and Millbrae Avenue, Caltrans is eliminating the two pedestrian islands, which they call pork chop islands due to the shape of the islands. They are a dangerous place to cross, I can tell you from firsthand experience. They will finish the north side first, which is next to Peter's Cafe, before they start the south side, so expect to see them around for a while. If you have questions, call the Caltrans project manager at 510-385-6895. Also, the San Francisco Public Utilities Commission is renewing some of the water pipes located under El Camino. To do this, they have construction locations on El Camino in Murchison and El Camino at La Cruz. So if you have questions about that project, email the user, one word, the user, at sfwater.org. Don't forget, the American Cancer Society's Relay for Life season is underway in Millbrae. To get things started, they'll be holding their second annual Bark for Life on Saturday, April 21st from 8 a.m. to 12 noon. This fun event features a one-mile group walk with your dog, followed by an activity fair with games and displays focused on our cherished canine companions. All proceeds benefit the American Cancer Society. The weekend of July 28th and 29th, you can join your neighbors and friends at Mills High School as we gather to support the American Cancer Society's Relay for Life of Millbrae. During this special weekend, we gather as a community to celebrate the cancer survivors in our midst, to remember the loved ones who are no longer with us, and to pledge our commitment to take personal action to fight back against cancer. For further information on either one of these events, the Relay for Life or Bark for Life, visit the website at www.relayforlife.org, all one word, relayforlife.org/MillbraeCA. Working together as a community in partnership with relays throughout the country, we can help rid the world of this terrible disease. Won't you please join us? Millbrae Education Foundation, MEF Night Out. Yes, we've got two more chances to eat out with your family and benefit our schools. March 13th, you can eat at Newbie Yogurt, Cafe Roma, El Super Burrito, Millbrae Pancake House, Shanghai Winter Garden, Naked Fish, and Red Brick Pizza. And on May 8th, you can eat at Newbie, Cafe Roma, Pasta Pomodoro, which is in San Bruno, 16 Mile House, Hoaki, Millbrae Pancake House, and Big Mouth Burger. In order to help the foundation, you need to present a voucher when you come in to dine, and you download that voucher and find out the dates and the restaurants, in case I talk too fast, dates and restaurants, by going to their website, which is www.millbraeeducationfoundation.org. Low-income seniors can take advantage of free tax assistance sponsored by the AARP. Our appointments are available between now and April 11th by calling 259-2370. Make sure you get the list of what documents to bring, as there are some new requirements for tax year 2011. Once again, if you're a low-income senior and you need some tax assistance, call 259-2370. Did you know that stress can have an effect on your health, you are invited to attend a free lecture where Dr. Thomas Leitner will discuss the correlation between stress and medical conditions. He addresses solutions to minimize the effect of stress, which include diet, exercise, and various types of professional care. The presentation is Wednesday, March 14th at 10:30 a.m. in the community room on Lincoln Circle. And did I say it was free? On MCTV this month, we will be featuring current programming from Millbrae that includes the Millbrae Police Sheriff Transition Press Conference, the new Millbrae Sheriff Swearing-In Ceremony, the Water Reuse Workshop that was sponsored by the city, which provides some really great information on saving water for your garden. We have the Mills 2011 Winter Concert, which was shot and edited by the new Mills video class. I'm really looking forward to that. We'll also be taking a look back at some classic MCTV programming, including the popular show Cop Talk, replays of the coverage of the Women's Hall of Fame ceremonies, and Millbrae Magazine. Coming up in early April, we have the 2012 San Mateo County Women's Hall of Fame Awards, Mills Swimming, the Lions Police and Fire Awards, and much more on MCTV, your community station.